We're here for another Blind Bag Wednesday. So, we'll start off with a different one this time. So, as you see, this is a Series 2. This is slightly different packaging because it's all connected. So let's just snip. Actually, aha! There you go. There you have it. And what's different about these is it actually is in like kind of box-ish thing. So. Ooh, one fell out. Just slip it back in. You didn't see. Okay, so here we have checklist. And here is the background. Clouds is this one. Background is more clouds, just more of a sunset type of picture. Anyway, okay. So behind door number one is it's Sven. Huh? Sven. Okay, so let's. Let's put Sven's head in these little prongs here. He's not really sure what that motion is supposed to be. Just staring, possibly. Okay, so where is Sven on the list? Of course, he's in the back. Okay. Oh. It doesn't really show it, because it doesn't have the two pink bits, but he's supposed to be blushing. If you see. Okay. Anyway, it's supposed to be blushing. But they, I guess, maybe forgot to put the pink bits on it. Okay. And the next thing the next door is. Awesome. It is a special Mickey. As it says, hashtag rose gold. See? Got a special one. Yay! And here's the rose gold Mickey, Minky face special. And he's, copyright 2016. Anyway, yeah. Sister came in for the laundry. So. There we go, clip it in. And the background goes nicely with the gold Mickey. Okay, so that is that. Next up is the Series 2 machine. I don't know if there's 48 to collect. Well, obviously there's the ones that can only be found in the 4-pack and the 7-pack, but I can't find those packs in the store. Wait, you know what? But there we go. So what do we have here? Oh, it's a double. Very cute double. And his tail is still not colored in, but still a cute double. There we go. So that's unfortunate. But next up is, let me put these slightly over, Thor Ragnarok. I actually haven't watched it yet. So, not really sure on the characters, but I did ask my sister, who did watch it, that the one that I got, him, is actually Heimdall. Of course, he looks different because he was banished because Loki was in charge by the end of the third movie. Is it? I don't know. Anyway, so hopefully we get something good and someone that I know the name of, because last time we got this dude too. So hopefully we get somebody new. And it's somebody new. Well, his head doesn't really bobble much. Head doesn't bobble up like that way, it bobbles to the side mostly. Probably because of the hair. Because it would get in the way otherwise. I don't know who that guy is. He's got a curved sword though. Okay. He is 1 out of 12. So the other two that I got was 1 out of 24 and 1 out of 36. So now I've got 1 out of 12. Going down in number, is it? I was hoping I would get Loki or Thor, or I guess Odin would be the name of her. But no. Yes, just to put it in perspective, here are the ones that I got. So, like, I doubt I'm gonna collect all of them, but these were there on the shelf, so. So, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So, I'm really aiming for Odin, Loki, Thor, the Hulk. And until I watch the movie, I'm not sure who else. But yes. So, into the recycling, the box goes. So let's bring it up to the forefront here. And the sword probably should not have bent. But there we go. You bend it back into place anyway. It is very nicely detailed. Nice cape, too. I like capes. Okay. So, thank you for watching. Like more.